Well, nice fine day in November. Out in Swan Lake here, enjoying a nice paddle. Water's pretty nice and calm. Fair bit of traffic out there, but most of the sound was muffled out by the reeds. Kind of enjoying that. Yeah, nice day. Glad I got out. Be out for a paddle. Beautiful. Fairly close to the highway here. There's a duck. Saw a loon a little while ago, passed by that. I'm gonna do a loop around the lake. Just heading south now, along the east shore. You can loop around the south and come up the west. Head north on there, and then head down along the back down along the east shore back to my boat launch. It's about a 10K loop around, so just a nice paddle, I'd say. Wouldn't mind a quieter lake, Beaver Lake or Island Lake sometime. It's on my list. No, I don't think too far. It's up just west or east of Beaver Lake or Winfield, that street. Turn the camera around here and point another. Oh, there goes another duck. Scared one up. Heading off southwest. Anyway, turn this around. Point it the other direction. Good. Cool. Right on. Tripod works pretty good. An old tripod my dad had. Yeah, works good on my camera. Getting it's just the same. Yeah. Old rushes along the way here. They kind of muffle the road noise a bit. The other side I think will be quieter. I'll be closer or further away from any roads. Yeah, nice little lake. Just a good view out our window of our office or our house there. And I think, was it November 6th today or something? I'm not even sure. I know it's Sunday. 6 days this past week, so this is a good relaxing week to spend my day. Got some stuff to do at home, but well, they'll get them. Today, this is my opportunity. The weather's good. Yeah, awesome. What a day. Camera. See you later.